Seeing Indiana Jones in a Disney movie just reminds me that he's now Kathleen Kennedy's slave.